That's right, Aaron. I guess if you could only have one person driving by when there's a fire, the fire chief's not a bad person for it to be. Now, there's a group of firefighters that still remain here at the scene, but the fire is out. Now, the chief says he was driving by on the road when he saw the smoke and decided to go investigate. It was 8:30 in the morning, and Loudon's fire chief was driving by 602 Clough Hill Road when he saw smoke coming from the home. At first, he thought somebody was burning brush.
I saw a lot of white smoke. At first, I thought somebody was burning brush, and there was an awful lot of smoke, so I came in the long driveway, and the garage was on fire.
The chief says his first concern was making sure no one was trapped inside. He says based on his observations, it appeared there was no one home.
It looked like there was nobody home. There was fresh snow, and there weren't any footprints.
The chief says as he waited for the engines to arrive, there were a series of small explosions. Fortunately, they were able to keep the fire from spreading to the house or an RV that was parked nearby. The chief says there was a metal roof on top of the three-bay garage that tended to keep the heat in, but there were no problems in fighting the fire.
We went to the third alarm just because of the exposure condition. It's during the day, there's not a lot of help around, and to bring in some extra water just to be safe.
The chief says it took firefighters about an hour and a half to get it under control, and there were no injuries. Officially, this fire remains under investigation, but the homeowners did tell the fire chief that they had started a wood stove earlier in the day in the garage, and that may have been the cause. Reporting live in Loudon, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.